I'm gonna start off with Too Faced lip injection. So you just put it on your lips before you do your makeup and it makes your lips really plump.
First, I'm gonna use this. Mario, how do you say that?
Badescu, I think?
Yeah, spray that all over my face.
It still burns, just in case you guys wondered.
It do.
So for my eyebrows, I always just use like a brown eyeshadow because I think it looks too harsh if you use like an eyebrow pencil. So yeah, that's what I'm gonna do. What are you doing now, Car?
Hold on. I was making sure this was light. Then I'm just gonna do concealer because I need that.
I just barely fill them in.
And I'm just gonna blend it in. Wow, it just looks so good.
Oh my god.
Do your makeup.
I'm sorry. So next, I'm gonna moisturize my face using the Tarte Drink of H2O. So I just use this all over my face. Are you gonna use this? Oh no, you already put concealer on. So I just go like this.
The next, I'm gonna do my eyebrows.
I just rub it in. Just in case you wondered. After I moisturize, and I'm gonna use the Poreficial by Benefit, and I just put it where my pores are like the biggest. So right here, on my forehead, on my chin, and on my nose. It's pretty much everywhere.
I'm just gonna use concealer. No, for the eyebrows.
For what?
For the eyebrows.
In your eyebrows?
For the eyebrows, you know, like to clean
to
them
up. Oh, yeah.
Now my eyebrows look darker, don't they?
The same. They look the same. She wears like no makeup ever.
My bad.
Okay, after I primed my face, I'm just gonna let it sit there for a little bit while I do my eyes. So I'm using the shade Light 2.5. It's kind of light for me, but that's all I have. So I use this little concealer brush to clean up my eyebrows.
Yas queen. Alright, I'm just doing my eyeshadow. And I'm gonna use this palette from Sephora. I don't know what it's called though.
You should probably bring it out.
Look at it, it's just a from Sephora.
Are you explaining what you're doing?
Yeah.
No, you aren't.
Okay, listen. Put this light shade all over my eyelid. So now I went in the crease with this dark white.
Why are you talking like
that? My bad. It's a habit now. Then I'm gonna use this one and I'm gonna blend it all out.
She doesn't really talk like that, but.
Sorry, oh my gosh, I gotta stop doing
that. She always does that. I'm like, Kira, you better stop talking like that. People are gonna think you actually talk like that.
I'm gonna curl my eyelashes now.
Don't my eyelashes look better curled?
Yeah, that's weird.
Now I've primed my eyelids. It's a Modern Renaissance palette. And I'm gonna start with the color Burnt Orange. This color, and tap that off and use it as a transition shade. Put that all in my crease. Are you gonna do a wing? What are you gonna do? Just normal eyeliner?
Just normal eyeliner.
Yes, lip life on the edge today. Now that I've put that color in my crease, I'm gonna go in with Antique Bronze. Oh wait, no. I'm gonna go in with Cypress Umber, really small amount with the same brush, and go on the outer corner of my crease. Now that I've put Cypress Umber in my outer corner, I'm gonna go in with Primavera, it's like a gold color, and then put it on my lid. Okay, so I put that on my lid, and then I'm gonna go in with, where's the eyeliner? Actually, no, I'm not gonna do that. Okay, now I'm gonna go in with a little bit of Cypress Umber again on an angled brush and kind of use that as like eyeliner, but not really.
I'm gonna use mascara now because getting to the end.
Not for me. Now that I've done that, I'm gonna curl my eyelashes. Cause you know, it always looks good when you do that. Now I'm just gonna apply mascara.
I use the roller lash from Benefit on my bottom lashes.
Ooh, look at you, being all fancy.
I know. Ooh, I'm gonna use this.
What?
The Posy Tint from Benefit on my lips.
Your lips?
Mm-hmm. Ooh, I gotta use some blush.
Who uses blush nowadays?
Pandora's face is, excuse me?
I'm just kidding.
Excuse me?
Gotta use the blush so I can look nice. So there's my eyes.
I hope you like.
Now I'm just gonna use concealer. I don't really use foundation every day because it makes you break out and ain't nobody want that.
I love this on.
Nobody wants it.
Look at, I just put too much blush on.
I think you did. It looks fine.
No, compared. It looks fine.
Yeah.
Oh,
okay. Now I do concealer under my eyes and just a little like that. And then I just put on any blemishes I have. So like my whole face.
Shut up, Eddie.
What it? This brush from Sephora. The Pro Angled Contour.
75.
Okay, great. Now that I look super white.
Woo!
Because that stuff is way too light for me. Because I just got a really big tan because I was in Florida. So yeah. I'm gonna set those places with the Bare Mineral powder in the color R110. It's gonna be too light for me too. All my makeup is too light for me. Okay, now I'm gonna bronze up my face and my cheekbones. Oh my gosh, I didn't blend that stuff in. I need to blend it in.
What's up?
I probably look so white in the camera right now. So I just do my cheeks again.
Why don't you tell me I look this good? Dang, I look good. I bet I look good in the camera.
You probably look amazing. Why is this brush all wet?
Because I sprayed it.
Why did you spray it?
I put highlighter on it.
Oh, great.
If you look into the distance, there's a house upon the hill.
Now I'm going to go on with the contour kit from Anastasia. And just kind of go on with the contour shade in the middle. And contour my face.
Oh, shoot. Get her done.
Under my jawbone, or whatever that's called, jawline. What is it called?
No, that's your jawbone.
And then under my lip, and then on the sides of my nose. And then I just kind of put it all over my nose because, you know, I'm not a beauty guru. I don't do what they do. I'm gonna go in with this blush. I do not, where's this from?
I got it in one of those Ipsy bags.
Oh, from an Ipsy bag?
But it's from Sephora.
Okay, from Sephora. Ooh, I'm getting makeup all over my pants.
Pants.
All over your pants. Okay, so I don't put a lot of blush on because I don't think blush makes me look that good. I just tap it off and put a little bit on my cheeks. Now all I have left to do is my highlight in my lip. So where's the highlight? Right here. Oh, first I'm gonna spray my face. Kind of let that sink in. And put on highlight. I'm gonna mix together Summer and Moonstone. My nose, my cute bow, a little on my chin, and a little. I'm gonna use this nude lips and put it on my lips.
Okay.
Betty, you broke it. Oh my god.
No, I didn't. Okay, now I'm gonna put on this lip gloss from Lucrative Lip Gloss.
I'm done.
I'm done too. So, these are our final looks. Here, hold on. I'm gonna scooch it so you can see.
Ugly.
Excuse me. It's not rude. Okay, so those are my final likes. I hope you enjoyed. Make sure to like this video and comment whose look you like the best.
Obviously mine.
Obviously mine. And make sure to subscribe to my channel.
Bye!